Pick on the University of Mississippi. Slow roll to third, tough play. Bobby Orr with the flip.
Okay, Carl, this is what I'm talking about, the skill of these kids. He charges that ball, fields it exactly how you're taught to do that, throws across his body, and has something on it.
I think the other part that we tend to forget is that these are the best little league teams in their states. And in the case of Japan, but really it's now everywhere, they practice so many hours that at some point you hope it's working.